When shopping, it is important to look for things that are sustainable and ethical. Now, sometimes the research gets incredibly overwhelming and it's hard to avoid companies that preach sustainability but fall short where it really matters. Lucky for us, there is one company collective on the rise that is bringing all these brands you can trust together at a one-stop shop. What's up? I'm Daniel. This is In the Know Shop Small, where I talk to some outstanding small business owners who are making incredible products that you need in your life pronto. Today, I am sitting with Natalia Machado, the owner and founder of Hola, I'm Back, the sustainable brand collective. Hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Thanks
nice
for coming.
Nice to meet you too. Thank you.
How did you get started? How did Hola, I'm Back come to be?
I came up with this idea a long time ago when I was in Colombia. And I was thinking, you know what? One day I'm gonna rent out a big house and I'm gonna have different brands in one room, and like in different rooms, but that brand has to be from recycled products. I found amazing brands that they are focused on just recycling, upcycling, repurposing. So the idea is sustainability, not just an accessory, not just in fashion, it's just in your home. In your living room and your garden.
I'm curious about the name, Hola, I'm Back. Where did that come from?
I wanted to do this kind of Spanglish, have one word in English, one word in Spanish, something. When you put something on the garbage, it stays there, right? But now we are recycling. So we are collecting the rubber, we are collecting the banana waste, we are collecting plastic bottles, and we are transforming these materials into a new product. So basically, this new product is saying, hola, I'm back.
That's awesome.
Right? So it's like, you put me in the garbage, but now I was transformed into this new product.
Can you tell me a little bit about your, like the brands you partner with and your partners?
They are women owned, most of them.
Nice.
Women owned, and they are focused on just taking those materials that nobody wanted anymore and transform it into a new product. For example, this brand, the flowers, they are based in Colombia. What they're doing right now is collecting this waste and they are transforming it into this new product. This another brand, they are doing the birds, they are collecting dry fruits. But the fruit, you don't eat the fruit. It's a fruit, but you don't eat it. When it's done, when its life cycle is done, it gets super, super hard. So they're collecting those fruits and they're cutting it and dyeing it and using fab scraps to make these tails. I'm wearing one of the necklaces.
Really?
This is recycled rubber from tires. She is basically collecting the tires, cleaning the inner tops, and cutting by hand everything with an X-Acto knife. This is my brand. This is what made out of stone. The pigments are pigments from the earth, which means what I'm using minerals. Every time that I'm demolding, because I'm using silicone molds. And now this is the new mold that I have. This is the face. It comes with drainage too. So I just, that. When I'm selling this, I'm just saying like, can you imagine a bougie plant here? Like,
is there a message that you are trying to bring to the world through your collective?
My message is upcycling, repurposing, sustainable, can be also luxurious, stylish, cool. We can continue having a really amazing home. We can continue being pretty while we are cleaning the planet and we are supporting all this environmental situation.
Well, Natalia, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, Daniel.
And you guys need to check out Hola, I'm Back, the sustainable collective that spruces up your look, spruces up your space, but also keeps the environment healthy. Who can ask for more? Look at this. It's gorgeous. Check them out.